Hello and welcome back to the forest walkthrough, version 0.3. Remember last time in episode 7, we grabbed the katana, we stocked up with all the meds, well, nearly all the meds, there we go, can't carry any more. The inventory is looking quite good now. Oh, the food's gone off. Didn't really want that. Lizard's still good. Okay, we can sort the food out when we get out. Okay. When you get to the katana cave, the exit to the katana cave is very close to the flare gun. So this episode will be dedicated to going to the flare gun, to the nose of the cockpit. So but you can obviously, I expect you to check out the rest of the cave. There's nothing of interest in there really. We'll put the good light source on. Always handy in caves. Come on. Okay, we can make his way back out. The enemies will respawn again, so expect to see a couple of babies. Well, quite a few babies actually. And then, open those up. And one nasty guy, one cave dweller, whatever they're called, the zombie dudes. Okay, so back up to the planks. You should be able to see the entrance up there. We can get up that way. Perhaps I'll do that just to prove it now. That would give us a good little bit of a height. Remember, straight across is the way we came in. Everything seems quiet. No, it doesn't. Babies. Yeah, yeah. Do spawn back in. So quick, it's just a few more arrows. Can't tell if that one's alive or dead, but I know that one's alive. One more, I think. And I'm picking these arrows. Just in case, put the katana on now. Weapon of choice. All dead. Okay, straight in front. Should be no enemies in front of us now. Obviously, feel free to look around the rest of the caves. There's nothing else in there. So up to the right hand side of the lamp. Get out of this cave quickly enough. We'll be doing the flare gun. That's what I expect to do. That is another tunnel down there. That's for a different episode. We'll be covering that. Yeah. Okay, straight out the tunnel. Here's the wooden doors, and we should have a little fire up here with some food on. It should be ready to eat. And we'll take a soda. Stats are looking good. Have a little fire still on. We can leave the food there, it'll stay good. Turn the lighter off, and it looks like night time. Is it? Oh, sun's just going, moon's just going down. Right, so a couple of minutes maybe. Anything else I need to craft? 24, yeah, I want another feather mission. We really do need that flare gun now. Yeah, we did the letter scores, we've done the... How many of those we got? Two. Definitely need some more aloe vera. We've got seeds. All the food's spoiled now. So we can drop all that shortly. Yeah, because it will make you bad if you eat the food. Okay. Basic direction. Come out to the katana cave. We've got our other maps there in front of us. What we will do is we're going to mark this spot because we will be needed to come back to complete that other tunnel, but not quite yet. So if I go to, where is it? There we go. Place a stick down, a marker. We can come back to it. All tunnel entrances I normally do as blue. That's just me. You can pick whatever which colour you want. That's not right. Fault in the game, I can see, is it? Oh, I've just gone past one. Oh, there's another one. Okay, blue. That's good. So, entrance to the cave. Straight over the top. Straight over the top that way. So, and that we should come to the player gun. So if I can... and get there during the daytime, that'd be great. Yeah, you see a series of cliffs. Just make way up the cliffside. Come to an enemy village. Keep your guard on. There'll be crates here that you can open up. Rope that you can take. Two rope added. So all the goodies are coming now, and I'm basically straight in front of you. We should start seeing the river. Move off to the right a little. Okay, down here. And the cockpit should be straight in front of us. There we go. This area, these grasslands, always good for rabbits, lizards, anything like that, because there's a bunch on the grass. Down by the river section, we've got also another mine there, which I'm going to mark now. So again, another marker. And we'll start seeing a pattern of these mines coming together. Another blue one. Hopefully I don't get past it too far. Any blue will do. Bit too dark. Grabbing that feather. Yeah, come on. Blue, 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 blue. Can I see that on the map? Yeah, that's okay. I can see that on the map. Okay, so there's another entrance that we've marked. More importantly, before we start doing too many of the caves, we want the flare gun, which is straight in that cockpit. Safe areas on the map. Obviously the tailplane. The cockpit nose here is a safe area. Any mine entrance, safe area, and also the containers. Down in the river section here, like I was going to say before, you have to watch out for crocodiles, they are in the water. So, straight into the cockpit, we can grab a player gun if we can get past that rock. So, you straight away see all the electronics, and here it is, the player gun. Which is excellent, so grab all the electronics, which is good. One thing I've noticed, like the watch on the co-pilot's hand, watch on the pilot's hand, you can't take, strange, can't take none of these panels, or there's limitations in the game, but that's okay. So, there we go, katana sword, and now the flare gun. We're all good, we'll take a little break, and I'll be back next time. See you later.